how does it feel for you to have the film being celebrated at so many different award ceremonies now?
Well, you know, when we shot the film in October 2015 in the northeast of England, this was the furthest thing from my, you know, from my imagination. So, yeah, I mean, it just means that the film is still in the public eye. It's getting the, you know, it gives it sort of like some sort of like, you know, backup, and it keeps the momentum going, which is great for the film. And, you know, to get the message out. So that's, yeah, it's cool. You know, there's it's always nice to be recognised for the work you do. But, you know, as a performer, you try and make something that, you know, you show to an audience and let them make up their mind what they think about it. And to get sort of recognised by the BAFTAs or any sort of, you know, film organisation is a real, it gives it, as I say, the weight behind it, which makes it, which makes the media interested in it. So the message is still, you know, out there. When I was cast in this, the first actress I did my casting with was Hayley Squires, and then I went away and did a few more castings with different actresses. So I think Ken must have seen some sort of connection between me and Hayley. You know, there was some sort of connection there, which Ken obviously saw, and I think it comes across in the film as well. Because Casey's, Hayley's a wonderful actress. She always on the money all the time. So, you know, it was very exciting, yeah. And I think it works well, me and Hayley together. And working with Ken Loach, come on. I mean, what a man to work with. Fabulous. I think what I'm more proud about is that, you know, everybody that's watched this film, and not only in the UK, but in Europe, in sort of, you know, all over Europe, after I come away and they speak to me about the film, they say these things are happening in Europe as well as in the UK. And I think it's just a case of showing that, you know, maybe the system that is in place all over the world that's supposed to be helping people in need isn't really helping people. And it's more interested in saving money and, you know, cutting, you know, benefits from the most vulnerable is the easiest thing to do. And Ken and Paul Lafferty give people, the underdogs, a voice. And that's how I'm so proud about it. It's made people angry.